It's recommended we ride back up to Costner and hop back on Costner.
Back that way?
Yeah. Once we get over this, I think it's railroad tracks. And I don't know if it's railroad tracks or high. Oh, no, that wouldn't be, wouldn't that be 55? To our right?
I don't think 55 is over here.
Going into the street. I got in the street, I was freaking.
Yeah. I would probably try to find a better alternative way over the tracks.
Well, or it's Cicero Avenue.
Yeah, that's not gonna be the best. That's gonna be just
they're all the same way. To get over those tracks, because the last time we did the Southside ride, we had the same problem.
Yeah. I mean,
it's a problem getting over this.
If you have to, I would get off.
Yeah. But that's the part of it with the airport. Unless you totally avoid it and go further south, I don't know. I might have to drive around and see if there's a... Yeah, you gotta get over them somewhere. But I think Pulaski, believe it or not, was, I know for sure it's better than Cicero. Because I've been on Cicero. Okay, here's Fort City. This was one of the first malls that shut down, the Fort City Shopping Mall. All right, so we're at 76th. So I think it's 83rd is where we make the left. Sidewalk. Oh, now we got to go up towards Costner. Yeah, we got to get off of Pulaski. I think it starts right at Costner and 83rd, I believe. Make a right. No? Oh, 79th. Okay, I gotta rethink this now. Oh, this is Bogan Park. So the major starts at, I believe it's Costner near 83rd. So I think the next light is going to be 83rd. So we got to make a right, I believe, and go just a little bit west to get on that trail, I think. Yes. Yeah, because we're at Pulaski, we gotta go back to K-Town. Here's 81st. There's 83rd. Yeah. a side street. You know, I was looking. Keeler didn't go through. None of, nothing in K-Town went through.
I'm talking about once you get over the bridge.
Oh, yes.
Instead of
staying on Pulaski, right. Well, the Pulaski's not all that bad. It's three lanes out here on the south side. That's pretty cool. All right, let's make a right. Nice ranches. Get to the corner.